It's based on those who used to harvest the seaweed and then go into the market town of Newry and sell their seaweed for different purposes, medicinal, for food purposes. But it was often known that they were called the Dulaman men, or the seaweed men. It was often known then that they would, whilst visiting the town, that they would maybe kidnap a young girl or try and woo the young girls away from their parents, stay back to their own home place.
It's not the same in Ireland now.
No,
where does she come from? Guys.
Moving on. Go photography.
We have an offer of 13 reindeer on my daughter. 1300, yeah.
Is that good offer? Yeah. It's pretty good offer.
Yeah, but as Hughie did say that once you proposed it, that you could refuse, and also you could come in the night then and steal her. And you could take her away and marry. But then a lot of the people marry because if you were taken away by a family, the shame wouldn't let you go back to the family because she was one of the ones that was hijacked or kidnapped.
Yeah, was kidnapped. Mm.
So they would know that, so the shame wouldn't let them. So a lot of marriages worked out like that.
We'll hang around afterwards if there's any questions.
There's always one joker that you find
out. There's one word here, Dulaman. You might help us with it, okay?
Dulaman, 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 Dulaman. Dulaman, Dulaman Nella.
Thank you.